So within the same time frame, the teams that used the rapid iterative cycles had better results. What's great about the model is that it could be applied to really any type of situation and context, but especially in education. Whether a student is writing an essay, or a teacher is applying a new best instructional practice, or a school is planning to implement a new initiative, rapid iteration cycles of creation, testing, and improvement can lead to better results.